In this demo, we're going to look at administering storage in Cockpit. We open the web browser, type in the server IP address, and log in as usual with a regular admin user account. Then, we go to the storage section. Here, we see the disk I/O usage, the different partitions, the journal messages for storage, and on the right pane, there is a list of all disks. You can easily set up RAID or create storage pools with LVM. Let's create the 1 TB RAID that can support one disk going out and still keep things running. We'll need 3 disks for this, so we'll select these 3 disks, give the RAID an easy to remember name, make sure that the RAID level is 5, and create it. Now we can see it under the RAID section. Going in, we see some general information about the RAID, and we can see the 3 disks that makes up the RAID listed. We're going to give the disks some time to sync up with each other. Okay, all the disks are synced up. Let's go ahead and format and mount the RAID. And now, it's up and running. Some disk operations, such as support for remote storage over iSCSI, is planned, but not yet possible to do from Cockpit. So instead, we'll have to add the iSCSI LUN using the command line interface. As you can see, the changes made using the CLI are immediately reflected in the UI. Then, we'll mount the disk. As expected, it's reflected back to the CLI. Try this out yourself when you get a chance. Thanks for watching.